Let me make some introductions. So this is Bunty Broadacre, my indispensable assistant for the past 7 years.
8 years. And 164 days.
So, as you can see, indispensable. And this is...
Yusuf. Karma. Pleasure.
And you've obviously already made Jacob's acquaintance.
Newt.
So this is my brother Theseus, and mm-hmm. he works for the Ministry.
Actually, head of the British Aura Office.
Ah, well, I'll have to ensure my wand registration's up to date.
Yes. Although, strictly speaking, it doesn't fall within my purview.
Right then. Oh, I imagine that you're all wondering where you find yourselves here. And in anticipation of that, Dumbledore asks that I convey a message. So Grindelwald has the ability to see snatches of the future. So we have to assume that he'll be able to anticipate what we do before we do it. So if we hope to defeat him and to save our world, to save your world, Jacob, then our best hope is to confuse him.
Excuse me? I'm sorry. How do you confuse a guy that can see the future?
Countersight.
So, exactly. So the best plan being no plan.
Or many overlapping plans.
Thus confusion.
It's working on me right now.
In fact, Dumbledore asked that I give you something, Jacob. The snake way. It's somewhat rare.
Are you kidding me right now? Is this thing real?
Yes. But it doesn't have a cause, it's sort of, but yes.
It's sort of real.
More importantly, where we're going, you'll need it. Now, there's something for you too, I think. These just, Teddy, please let go now. Teddy, please not go. No. Will you behave? This is Theseus's. That's.
Well, of course. Now everything makes sense.
Lally, I believe you were given some reading material.
You know what they say, a book can take you around the world and back. All you have to do is open it.
She ain't kidding.
Yes, so, Bunty, that's for you. It's, I was told it was for your eyes only. Karma.
I have what I need.
What about Tina? Is Tina come?
Tina's not available. Tina's been promoted. She's very, very busy from what I understand.
Tina's been made head of the American Aura Office.
Oh.
We know each other well. She's quite a remarkable woman.
She is.
So, this is the team that's going to take down the most dangerous wizard we've faced in over a century. A magizoologist, his indispensable assistant, a school teacher, a wizard descended from a very old French family, and a muggle, Baker, with his fake wand.
Hey, we got you too, pal. And his wand works.
Who wouldn't like our chances?
Oh!